This woman speaks of her child, Grendel. Cruel fate the gods have woven.
This place.